last.
Holy.
Jehovah last.
Holy.
Jehovah last.
Holy.
He the King, thy judgment, O God, and thy righteousness unto the King's Son. He shall judge thy people with righteousness, and thy poor with judgment. The mountain shall bring peace to the people, and live ease by righteousness. He shall judge the poor of the people, he shall save the children of the needy, and shall break in pieces the oppressor. He shall fear thee as long as the sun and moon endure throughout all generations. He shall come down like rain upon mount grass, as showers that water the head. In his days shall the righteous flourish, and abundance of peace so long as the moon endure it. He shall have dominion also from sea to sea, and from the river as up to the ends of the earth. They that dwell in the wilderness shall bow before him, and his enemies shall be the dust. The king of Sheba and Seba shall offer gifts. Yea, all kings shall fall down before him. All nations shall serve him. For he shall deliver the needy when he crieth, and the poor also, and him that hath no helper. He shall spare the poor and the needy, and shall save the souls of the needy, and shall redeem their souls from poverty and violence. And precious shall their blood be inside. And he shall live as, and to him shall be given the gold of Sheba. And prayer also shall be made for him continually. And daily shall he be praised. There will be an armful of thorn in the earth, upon the top of the mountains. The fruit therefore shall flourish like grass of the earth, and those of the city shall flourish like grass of the earth. His name shall endure forever. His name shall be continued as long as the sun and moon, and men shall be blessed in him. All nations shall call us blessed. Blessed be the Lord God, the God of Celestia, who only dwelt wondrous things. Blessed be his glories. Blessed be his glorious name forever. And let the whole earth be filled with his glory. Amen. 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 In Jesus. Right now we shall go into three members' prayer. The first member, who shall be a male in person of leader Dimeji, shall pray for spiritual power and for the growth of the church. The second person, who shall be a female in person of lead superior elder sister Fason, shall pray for victory and protection and for all our children and the nation. The third person, who shall be a male from one of our father in the altar, superior evangelist Iwatuje, shall pray for blessing and God's favor. Prayers accordingly. Jehovah.
Holy.
Jesus Christ.
Holy.
Holy Michael.
Holy.
Our most high God, we thank you, Lord. We lift you high above every other name. Father, accept our thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In diverse ways, Lord, you continue to prove yourself. Father, who are we? We continue to sin before you, but yet your name, that is Jehovah Elohim, continue to speak in our life. Everlasting King of glory, be thou lifted up this morning in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We come before you as your children, Lord, looking unto your throne of grace to receive from you again. Father, well, before we approach that throne, we want to thank you because there are so many things that you have done. Things that we can see, the ones that we could not see, Lord. The ones you did when we were sleeping, the ones you did even when we were not even aware of what you are doing. And we were even complaining that, God, why is this happening? But that was a blessing in disguise that you, God, was making for our own destiny to be better. Jehovah, Abba, Father, be thou lifted up in the name of Jesus. Lord our God, we now ask thy power, O Lord. You said, without your spirit, vain is man. That spiritual power that we will use, O Lord, to continue in this journey of life, because this world is full of principalities and powers, Lord. You said, for we wrestle against not flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers in the highest places. Father, we cannot conquer these principalities and powers in the highest places without your power. So that power that we need, O Lord, please release upon us this morning in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Everlasting King of glory, you are the one that gave powers to our forefathers. Our Father, the one that you sent this church to, you gave him the power that he was able to conquer on this earth.
Father, oh Lord, give us the power to conquer on this earth in the name of Jesus. The power that will be enough, oh Lord, to succeed, to attain greater heights, oh Lord, to do those exploit things that you said you would do in us. You said those that believe in you, you said they shall wax strong. Father, oh Lord, the strength from above that is beyond human comprehension, please release upon us in the mighty name of Jesus. We now ask for that grace, oh Lord. Your spiritual power and your grace and your progress, Father, where we have all these combinations, Father, we are limitless. Therefore, Lord, we ask for that progress that will take us to that place that you, God, has obtained for us. Father, please, let it be released upon us in the name of Jesus. That progress in our finances, that progress in our businesses, that progress in our academics, that progress in our marital homes, that progress in our church, that progress that you said you are taking us to that land that is filled with milk and honey. You said you have made awareness for us. You have made provisions for us over there already. We are feeling it and we are seeing it. But the devil is there. He's hiding and he doesn't want us to get there. Though he does not have the power to hinder us. But yet, we need you to give us that sustaining grace that will take us above all these things, O Lord, and take us to that place. Jehovah, in your mightiness, please release that progress upon our life in the name of Jesus. Upon the academics of our children, Father, you said you shall make them more knowledgeable than their teachers. Father, you are the one that opens the heart of men and put ideas in it. You are the one that created the brain that people use to conceive ideas. Father, this is all your work. It is not man's work. Those of people think it is scientific, Father. You are the God that is called on his science. Father, oh Lord, in your own way, in your own mightiness, please raise our children with mighty ideas that will supersede everybody else in the name of Jesus. Let people see them and see that peculiarity in their life. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Jesus Christ, Holy Michael, our Father and our God, once again we thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
We appreciate you for your goodness and mercies upon our lives.
Thank you, Lord.
We do not take for granted every greatness, every good thing you have done for us in the past month. In the past years, we do not take them for granted. We appreciate you, Lord, and send our thanks and praises once again in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Our Father and our God, we come before the throne of grace this morning, asking for your protection upon us, upon our husbands, our wives, our children. Father, Lord, protect us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
From every noisome pestilence going around, from every diseases and viruses, Father, continue to protect us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
From every flying dart of the enemy, Father, Lord, protect us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
From every arrow that may be shot at us from the dark places, Father, continue to protect us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
From every evil gathering, oh Lord, Father, protect us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
It is when we are under your protection that only evil things will not happen to us. We ask, O Lord God, that you continue to cover us with your mighty wings in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You have been our shield in ages past. Father, continue to be our shield in years to come in the mighty name
Amen.
Of Jesus. We cover our children with the blood of Jesus. We cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus. We cover our vehicles, our homes with the blood of Jesus. Everything that concerns us, O Lord Father, we bring it under the protection of the blood of Jesus. And we say the blood of Jesus that speaks mighty things than the blood of Abel. We continually be our shield and our protection in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We ask, O Lord, that as we go, O Lord, in the remaining days of this year 2021, Father, Lord, your protection will not elude us in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever we step our feet upon, O Lord, in the remaining days of this year 2021, your eyes will go with us in the mighty name of Jesus. We shall continue to lead our steps aright in the mighty name of Jesus. Our children are on holiday, O Lord. We ask that as they play, as they eat, as they do all the things they need to do, Father, you protect them in the mighty name of Jesus. While we are at our various work and they are at home, Father, your protection will be upon them in the mighty name of Jesus. None of our children shall be victim of kidnapping in the mighty name of Jesus. and receive Amber alerts each now and then. We thank you, O Lord, that concerning the children of this church, we have not gotten such. And we know that it is only by your grace. We ask, O Lord, that you continue to protect our children in the mighty name of Jesus. Where our hearts are, where we are not with them, Father Lord, you will not leave them in the mighty name of Jesus. We ask, O Lord God, for victory from every war that may be waging against us. Father Lord God, give us victory in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Over circumstances and situations, Father, give us victory in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Over illnesses, Father, give us victory in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We ask this day, O Lord, that is there any illness, is there any ailment in the body of any one of us kneeling down here this morning, and anybody that is called by the name of this church, we ask, O Lord, that such illnesses shall be uprooted in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yeah.
We ask, O Lord God, that the source of such illnesses shall dry up in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yeah.
We shall all live in good health in the mighty name of Jesus. 2022, O Lord, none of us shall be found wanting in the mighty name of Jesus. None of us shall be missing in the mighty name of Jesus. None of us shall cry in this church in the mighty name of Jesus. We cover the household of the shepherd. We cover them with the blood of Jesus. As they are praying for us as a congregation, as they are striving and laboring in your vineyard, Father Lord, the household of the shepherd shall not know any sorrow in the mighty name of Jesus. The blessings, O Lord, which you have given unto us as members of this church, because we are under them, Father Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, such blessings shall be multiplied in their lives too, in the mighty name of Jesus. We ask, O Lord God, that you continue to protect us. We ask, O Lord God, that you continue to be a shield around us. Build a shield of fire around us, O Lord. Protect us in everything we do. Father Lord God, we ask that thing will dip our hands in, and you will turn your back against us, Father. We will not do it in the mighty name of Jesus. We ask you continue to lead us around. We ask you continue to guide our steps, so that we will not walk in the path of the unholy ones in the mighty name of Jesus. Once again, O Lord, we thank you. Once again, we bless your holy name, and we pray, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, that this time next year, by the time we are celebrating the last Sunday in December 2022, all of us shall be complete in this church and even more added unto us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord, for everything you have done. And in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Jehovah. Jesus Christ. My
Elohim.
I will want to have war to have war. I want to be a fear of you. You will shake one more. But I don't open. Oh, I need to do it. I
need
to do it. I need to do it. I
need
to do it. I need to do it. I do pay me not to the free for. Who won't that woman say that is me, Lord? What the woman, dear
brother?
Only care I take your pair, what would you be the one? Who won't hear one more in my mind? You do not put the body to one. What if you can't do
one? But
do not want to see your brother. And the good of
America.
You will hear me. Who go out with you? How he said, how I do when you worry. Who may be this a new way? Who go on boy, Yabe, your worry, your good issue, Uluawa.
Amen. We shall continue this glorious worship by singing in 3-3-2-3-3 in English. Let us pray to bring our prayers on him. Shall we say amen? Amen. Amen in Jesus' name. Eli Bama. Eli Bama. Eli Bama. Kí Olúwa kó gbóhùn wa ní ọjọ́ ìpọ́njú. Orúkọ Olúwa Ọlọ́run Ṣẹlẹ̀tì àpò dáàbò bò wá. Ó mú ìrànlọ́wọ́ sí wa láti di mímọ́ wá. Ó sì tì wá lẹ́yìn láti sí òní wá. Ó rántí ọrẹ wa gbogbo. Ó sì gbóhùn ẹ̀bẹ̀ wa. Tó fi fún wa gẹ́gẹ́ bíi tinú wa. Ó sì mú gbogbo ìmọ̀ rere wá ṣe. Àwa yóò mú akọrin ayọ̀ ìgbàlá rẹ̀. Àti ní orúkọ rẹ̀ ni àwa yóò fi ọ̀pá gbogbo wa sọlẹ̀. Kí Olúwa kó mú gbogbo bí ìrẹ̀ wá ṣe. Nígbà yìí ni àwa yóò tún wá mọ̀ pé Olúwa gba àwọn ẹni àmì òróró rẹ̀ wá. Yóò gbọ́ láti ọ̀run mímọ́ rẹ̀ wá nípa agbára ìgbàlá ọwọ́ ọ̀tún rẹ̀. Àwọn olòmíràn gbẹ́kẹ̀lé tẹ̀kẹ́. Àwọn olòmíràn gbẹ́kẹ̀lé ẹṣin. Ṣùgbọ́n àwa ọmọ ìjọ miracle and peace. Agbẹ́kẹ̀lé ilẹ̀ Ọlọ́run olú ìjọ̀mú Ọlọ́run ọ̀ṣọ́. Nígbà tí àwọn tó gbẹ́kẹ̀lé kẹ̀kẹ́ àti ẹṣin wọn múlẹ̀ wọn ṣubú. Ṣùgbọ́n àwa dìde a sì dúró ṣiṣẹ́. Olúwa gbọ́ ohùn ẹ̀bẹ̀ wa ní òwúrọ̀ yìí. Over. Jesus Christ. Only Michael. Father Lord, we brought all our petitions before you. Oh Lord, remember us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Your word says in the book of Genesis chapter 8 You said, and then the Lord remembered Noah and his household and every living thing in the heart. Oh Lord, in all our endeavors, remember us.
Amen.
In all our businesses, oh Lord, remember us.
Amen.
In our marriage, remember us.
Amen.
Use your blessing to remember us.
Amen.
Use your victory to remember us.
Amen.
Use your progress to remember us.
Amen.
In whatever we lay our hands upon, oh Lord, remember us.
Amen.
As we shall be entering into year 2022, let our mouth be filled with testimonies.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Jesus. We shall continue this worship by singing in 289 in Yoruba.
Oh,
all sit down for the first Bible reading. Chapter 11, I'm reading from verse 1 through to 11. This glorious Sunday service, first Bible reading, will be taken from the book of Hosea, chapter 11, reading from verse 1 through to 11. I read. When Israel was a child, I loved him. And out of Egypt I called my son. But the more they were called, the more they went away from me. They sacrificed to the Baals, and they burned incense to images. Verse 3. It was I who taught Ephraim to walk, taking them by the arms, but they did not realize it was I who healed them. I led them with cords of human kindness, with ties of love. To them I was like one who lifts a little child to the cheek, and I bent down to feed them. Verse 5. Will they not return to Egypt, and will not Assyria rule over them, because they refuse to repent? A sword will flash in their cities, and I will devour their false prophets, and put an end to their plans. Verse 7. My people are determined to turn from me, even though they call me God Most High. I will by no means exalt them. How can I give up Ephraim? How can I hand you over Israel? How can I treat you like Admah? How can I make you like Zeboim? My heart is changed within me, and my compassion is aroused. Verse 9. I will not carry out my fierce anger, nor will I devastate Ephraim again. For I am God and not a man, the Holy One among you. I will not come against their cities. They will follow the Lord. He will roar like a lion. When he roars, his children will come trembling from the west. Verses 11, which is the last verse. They will come from Egypt, trembling like sparrows from Assyria, fluttering like doves. I will settle them in their homes, declares the Lord. May the Lord bless his word in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Oh,
Bible lesson reading for the ongoing devotional service shall be found in the book of Matthew, chapter 2, verse 13 to 23. Our second Bible lesson reading for the ongoing devotional service on this Boxing Day, December 26th, shall be found in the book of Matthew, chapter 2, verse 13 to 23. I read. When they are gone, an angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream. "Get up," he said. "Take the child and his mother and escape to Egypt. Stay there until I tell you, for Herod is going to search for the child to kill him." Verse 14. So he got up, took the child and his mother during the night, and left for Egypt, where he stayed until the death of Herod. And so was fulfilled what the Lord had said to the prophet, "Out of Egypt I called my son." Verse 16. When Herod realized that he had been outwitted by the righteous, he was furious, and he gave orders to kill all boys in Bethlehem and its vicinity who were 2 years old and under, in accordance with the time he had learned from the righteous. Verse 17. Then what was said through the prophet Jeremiah was fulfilled. "A voice is heard in Ramah, weeping and great mourning. Rachel weeping for her children because they are no more." Verse 19. After Herod died, an angel of the Lord appeared in a dream to Joseph in Egypt and said, "Get up, take the child and his mother, and go to the land of Israel. For those who are trying to take the child's life are dead." Verse 21. So he got up, took the child and his mother, and went to the land of Israel. Verse 22. But when he heard that the Archelaus was reigning in Judea in place of his father Herod, he was afraid to go there. Having been warned in a dream, he withdrew to the district of Galilee. Verse 23, which is the last verse. And he went and lived in a town called Nazareth. So was fulfilled what was said through the prophet that he will be called Nazarene. Here ends the reading of the word of the Lord, and the good Lord bless his word.
Good evening. Oh,
Shadrach,
all his assisting elders, we bring you greetings, good tidings, and happy holidays to every single one of you. And greetings to all our viewers at home. We appreciate your followership, and it is our prayer that the Lord Almighty will continue to bless each and every one of you abundantly.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. As we shall be spending the remaining few days of the year 2021, it is our prayer that the grace of our Lord Almighty will continue to be with each and every one of us, cover us with his protection, and may his peace, joy, blessing continue to be with each and every household in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The service for this week is going to be of correction. There will be New Year's Eve service Friday 31st, starting at 10 p.m. We will not have the usual Paradise service. New Year's service will start 10 p.m. Friday 31st. That will run us through bringing in the new year. There will be the New Year's service Saturday, January 1st at 10 a.m. We will be holding a New Year's service Saturday, the 1st, January 1st at 10 a.m. As a reminder, each and every one of us should have a bottle of divine favor of your choice, size of choice, and a soap. That was a spiritual message. So each and every one of us should have one in front of the altar there. And that is different from our usual annual bringing forth cologne of your choice and soap of your choice for blessing for use throughout the year 2021. So please, if you have not done that, feel free to do that. You don't have to buy the big bottle of divine favor, like I said. Any size of your choice, I believe it starts at $10. So please, it's very important that you partake in that spiritual walk, and it will be all will be available for pickup after we usher in the new year and the early wee hours of Saturday, January 1st. The Lord Almighty will continue to bless us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I want to appreciate every single one of you for all your weekly contribution into the alms box. We fed the homeless on Tuesday, and it is our prayer that the Lord Almighty, the more the pockets where these funds come from, the Lord Almighty will continue to increase every single one of you and elevate the work of your hands and your businesses in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Please, if you are not here to partake, just let us remember it is a season to give. Do at your own pleasure out there, whatever, at your neighborhood, even if you are driving by. It's very, very important. Times are hard. Do not take your grace, your position, and your blessing for granted. There are those out there that are really in need of help. Please let us do our due diligence as good Christians. We go there every year, and I continue to say this. It's alarming the number of Africans that continue to be out there suffering from homelessness. So please, let us rise up and help all our brothers and sisters. You don't have to come to the church. We do see a lot of people there. Whatever they can buy, there are people who go to Jack in the Box, McDonald's, visit 10, 15, 5 boxes they can get. They go out there and just put it back there. First come, first serve. They have done their best. We met a lot of people there after they were done. Whatever was left over, the sorrows, and they dropped them on our table to finish the distribution for them. So please, as you are being blessed by the Lord Almighty, just always let us remember the less fortunate, and as you do so, the Lord Almighty will continue to increase your pocket in Jesus' name.
Amen.
By
Bible study is Wednesdays after service. Bible study Wednesdays after service. Our youth meeting, they now have a permanent day. That will be second Saturday of every month. Youth meeting, second Saturday of every month. So parents, let us pay attention to that. If you will not be able to drop them off, inform any of the youth coordinators. They will arrange for the pick up of the children to bring them back to the sanctuary. The Lord Almighty will continue to give them wisdom, knowledge, and understanding in Jesus' name. And I believe the choir, they have the special feast for themselves today. That was a spiritual message. So members of the choir, do not be in a hurry to go home. The members of the 21st Adults Harvest Thanksgiving, as usual, we appreciated them for the wonderful job they did, but this is just an icing on the cake. This is an album of all the pictures. They are available for view. I am not opening just for announcement. With all due respect, I will pass it over to the head of the church, Shepherd, for formal opening. But so it will be given out there for you to view. They will put it out there for you to view. And I believe there is a flash drive in there. If you can get hold of it, I will try and upload it in our website. Please let us avoid the use of handicap parking. Very, very important. I know there's a lot of members coming around through the end of the year. Avoid the use of the handicap parking spot. There was a spiritual message that every single member must participate in the cleaning of the church. So I've been informed now that that date has been scheduled for Thursday 30th. Thursday 30th, general cleaning of the church. That was a spiritual message that every single member must participate in the general cleaning of this church. So the date that has been scheduled is Thursday 30th. So I'm show up. If you have to go to work, whoever is in the sanctuary, ask for what needs to be done. If you've done your own portion, I believe you are being excused to leave. But please try and partake in that exercise. And as we do so, we will all be rewarded accordingly in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Review of doctrines. We all know what the doctrines, what our doctrines are. I'm not going to run through all of them, but please, the book is available for $20 for us to buy if you want to familiarize yourself with all the things you think you really know or you don't know. Please see the first lady. But most importantly, punctuality is very, very important in all our service days. Please make sure you are punctual and you are present before the ringing of the bell. If you are here after the ringing of the bell without no excuse, please know that it's really not a full service. So very, very important, punctuality. Sanctification. If you are due to be sanctified, you need to come to the house of the Lord for sanctification. All the materials are available for purchase here. You cannot do your sanctification anywhere else. And if you've been gone for a while, the same thing applies. You need to sanctify yourself before coming back to worship here. Let us pay that in mind, and the Lord Almighty will continue to strengthen us spiritually as we follow all these rules and regulations in Jesus' name. Use of earrings by our male members is totally forbidden. Use of nose rings by our female members is totally forbidden. So also is the piercing of eyebrows with rings in them is totally forbidden. Our men, please avoid, it's not allowed to have your ears braided. So please, all these things, very, very important. For a complete list of our doctrines, you can go to our website. You have all the listing there, along with all the Bible references. But as members, I really want to appeal to every single one of us. If you will be bringing anybody to worship with us for the first time, the onus is in you to make sure you review the doctrines to them. Very, very important. Most especially things you know they will definitely encounter when they're about to come in here. So it is our responsibility to make sure if we are bringing in visitors, we make sure we review our doctrines with them so that once they get in here, they are not what you call. So please, very, very important. Our children will be have given us a Christmas carol today, and on behalf of the shepherd and the entire congregation, I apologize to all the youth coordinators and our children because of a whole lot of things that we have to shift around through the course of the end of the year, especially having to go to our property to worship. That left the choir with one Sunday to present their own Christmas carol, and our children, we kind of left them out a little bit, but they will be presenting us with a Christmas carol today. So please get your change ready to let us appreciate our children for the hard work they've been doing and all the teachings all our youth leaders have been instilling in them. The Lord Almighty will continue to raise them as good children for us in Jesus' name. We have a special message today. Fear not, you will not be put to shame. I am ready now to build my church. I want to perform several wonders in my church. People will be amazed. May the Lord Almighty continue to perform miracles in our household in Jesus' name. That is all I have for now. Satan takes pride in making sure that those who are Christians are not in unity. And also tries to fight for us and following the commandments. We've been in this spiritual journey for a long time, especially the Celestial Church of Christ. And the spirit of backwardness will not be ours in Jesus' name. And we will not miss his kingdom in Jesus' name.
The
reason why I need to address you.
I want more. Ninu ijo. Katet ma ba so ninu ijo mi ma si ko in a parish. O ba je wi pe ife be laarin wa. O ba je wi pe emi Olorun de ba wa un pe gbogbo omo yen patapata omo gbogbo wa ni won.
I came to address the church mainly because of our children. And I really need all every single one of you to know that once we have a child in this parish, in this sanctuary, or in any celestial church of Christ, it is the child of every single parent.
Kakiri, boko ijo mi mo patapata ni. Nkonkon ki se mo ijo mi mo.
Nothing.
Nkonkon ki se awon omo wa ti a ba bi won. Ti a ti so won loruko.
Once they are christened and follow the parents, follow the doctrines, no evil befalls them at all.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I want to be more in the choir.
Don't wash your logo to want to be more. Gbogbo ala somo lorugo ijo mi mo on lo lo mo
all in mercy mo
gbogbo apata on lo lo mo
go go to bed and deliver successfully and children were christened. I need you all to know that the children belongs to every single member of the church.
Okay, e wa ri awon mo tun ni gbogbo won tun pe omo won gbe pon won gbe mo aya won tun lo struggle at the
The shepherd wants to address a friend that is now popular amongst the nursing mother, especially in the choir, that is now observes that all the kids are being strapped onto their chest when they are in the choir stand. And given the doctrines and the way things should flow in the Celestial Church of Christ, it should not be so. And he made reference to all his own children when they were very young as toddlers, even if their mother did not have the opportunity, the spiritual opportunity to enter the sanctuary, she would bring them in their car seats and just give the child to any of the elderly female in the sanctuary to watch over them.
Standard. Now, the way we can even here in America,
it's hard. It's not an easy job for them to have their babies strapped onto their chest and they need to stand. They also have to stand for a good 3, 4, 5 hours to sing. So it's not a good reflection of our parish, because people will be looking at us online and be questioning why there are no other mothers who can assist in caring for their children for them.
Hallelujah. Once he suffered one week, my bike is your sorrow.
I already addressed them, so they were aware that I was going to talk to you today. So I'm imploring to all single mothers in here to please assist them in caring for these children if they have to go into the choir
soon.
If they need to be told,
if you know you can't do that, it's not a problem. My sickness, I tell you, I don't take care of them. I don't bother with them.
If they need to be tolerated or provided with infantless care, please make sure you just signal to the mother in the choir. Be sure your mother is willing to come out and take care of that before handing over the baby back to you.
Only your name, sorry. Just I'm going to
ask.
Andrew,
I
want to
ask
That was 2020. Next time COVID yeah. We want to put on a bill. What
for that time. But be that as it may, he did make a statement from today on that no nursing mothers should bring her baby into the choir stand. They should be allowed to be taken care of by any of the mothers in-house. However, if there's any nursing mother in the choir that really would not like anybody else to care for his or her child, then she can excuse herself from the choir stand. So after that followed another question from one of our mothers, Celestia, as to the age of children allowed in the choir stand. The shepherd did take responsibility for that because he allowed them to get that started, but he's letting all of us know now that from today on, anybody allowed in the choir stand should be from the age of 13 upwards. So that settled that. Then our prophetess, our superior, Olamide, did